Megan Clifton.
Did that sound put you in a spin? Come on.
Yeah. Ed Lang Banks, there was no hip action, it was lame and it was bloody.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was painful to watch.
Oh,
painful to listen to. Yeah.
Sorry to interrupt, but for 10 weeks, Belfast, I listened to Craig say that was a terrible dance. And I don't believe it for a second. Are you
bluff?
I've got Wonder Woman's rope of truth, and I want to find out once and for all what Craig Neville Horwood really thinks of me!
Susan, you are fab, you lift!
I want a superhero just like you, Susan. I want to take you everywhere I go. I mean, you were going for it. From the start with those running promenades, then you were selling the Beyonce pumping. There must be some magic in those little kinky boots of yours.
Looking at those boots, Frulo, I think you look great in a pair of those, actually.
Of course, they're mine! I want them back later. Susan, my darling, you make every dance your own. It transcends dance. It becomes a unique and unforgettable experience. And I can really feel your superpowers. Superpowers to entertain!
Oh, well said!
I can see Craig if not for her. Yeah.
You are beyond galactic with that dance, Susan Kevin. That was amazing. And it was a super performance. If you had a superpower, what would it be, Susan?
Well, before I started Strictly, I didn't have a huge amount of self-confidence. Being outside your comfort zone is actually a good thing. So my superpower would be to persuade every single person in this arena today that if they want to be Wonder Woman, they can. Because if I can be Wonder Woman Belfast, anyone can.
Yay! Well said, Susan. You're going to do a lot of care. I remember Susan promised to get an I Love Grimsby tattoo,
yeah.
Were you to get to Blackpool. Yeah. Did you offer any favours in return?
Well, the deal was we were both going to get matching I Love Grimsby tattoos. However, if by some miracle the impossible was to happen today, I'm more than happy to change it to I Love Belfast.
Well. Let's see if they keep those promises. Judges, scores.
The judges have their scores.
Four.
Craig Grevelhorn.
Four.
Oh, you're right. Seven. Oh.
Eight. Bruno Tomioli.
Eight. Alan O'Brien. That's 20 out of 30. 44 out of 60. Craig, you should be ashamed.